Hi, it's Jen again, and I've got another video for you today.
If you've seen my last two videos, then you'll probably recognise this partially finished seascape painting. First, I showed you how to paint the sea foam in the foreground and then the rocky headland in the background. But as you can see, something doesn't look quite right here. The ocean on the left-hand side of the painting looks like it's way in front of the headland when the water should look like it's lapping at the base of the rocks. Well, I'm about to show you how to fix this.